Hello again. We are out. This is basically our first day here in Melbourne. We are just exploring Navi's new neighborhood. We are in Oakley. Here. We're going to have lunch first. Hindi namin alam kung saan kami kakain. It's 2 p.m. Ayan. So ito yung kanyang neighborhood. Ayan yung train station. It's just a 5-minute walk. And then mga bus stations also. And then this is the commercial center. These are a line of restaurants. May divisoria dito si Navi. Dito siya bumibili ng mga ano, anik-anik. Mura lang din ate.
Yeah.
At least meron kang ano, malapit na bilihan ng mga pangbahay.
Yeah. Yung adapter mo mura lang sa kanila, nasa $2 lang.
Ay. Wow, bakery. Sabi niya hindi malamig. Nakasarado na yung jacket ko, malamig.
I'm not that cold, but I live here.
Merong Woolies and Kohl's. Ah, ito si Chemist.
That's a Chemist. That's a whole street. Ayan.
With the cafes.
Yeah, all the cafes, the restaurant.
Nice. Okay, ito. Malapit lang sa bahay niya. Naglakad lang kami. Hahanap muna kami ng makakainan. It's a nice area.
Yeah, it's really nice. Sobrang natuwa kami nung na-export.
We're already here at Meet Me. Dito kami kumain. Yung strip na pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. Nati got the lamb kalamaki plate. Si Kuya,
lamb kalamaki pita.
And ano,
pinalat
niya. Nahulog sa pita bread. Pero kasi ang kapal nung ano kasi, ang kapal nung pita, so it's really hard to
hold, no?
Tapos sobrang puno yung laman.
But that's why you don't unwrap it.
Naubos ko na yung kalamari ko. Anyway, this is our first meal here in Melbourne. So on the average, yung kalamari ko is $20, 21 actually. Yung kay Kuya is $16. Yung kay Nabi is $32. Sinasamantala daw niya habang nandito ako. So yung mga hindi niya makain, kapag wala ako dito, yun ang ino-order niya ngayon.
$32.
Noted. Goodness. Pero ang laki. Malaki yung cake. Anyway, it was good. We enjoyed it. Si Kuya, sabi niya hindi siya gutom, pero he almost finished it.
Antok lang.
Yeah. Sobrang bangag from the flight. Good evening! We are here. We are still on day one here in Melbourne. Ito yung lobby ng building ni Navi. We are going to try to eat at Panda Hot Pot again tonight. Kasi malamig, so perfect time for the hot pot. Kasi last time we tried it, nagustuhan namin siya. Pero hindi namin siya masyado na-enjoy kasi hindi namin alam kung paano yung gagawin. So ngayon, we'll try it again. It also has very good reviews in Google and sikat siya sa Melbourne. But this time, we will try to visit the Carnegie branch para maiba naman. Kasi it's nearer her place also. So, papunta kami muna kay Panda Hot Pot Carnegie branch. Hi, we're here sa station. Nakalimutan ko kasi Mikey cards namin. So, we have 4 at home. Pero, nakalimutan ko. So, we're buying a Mikey card here sa train station. So, the Mikey pass is yung 7-day pass, ganyan, or 30-day pass, no?
For $50.
And then, but we're going to make the Mikey money yung ano lang, yung actual, yung reloadable. Ayan.
Magkano mo nalalagay ko?
20. Okay. And then, sinabi na yung nagbabayad kasi may card na siya, may account naman siya dito. So, approve. No na. please wait and collect your mic. Ayan. Kanino to?
Kuya.
So, this is the child Mikey card. So, meaning 50% si Kuya sa lahat ng fairs. Ayan. So, you can buy Mikey cards dito sa mga...
Senior.
Dito sa mga Mikey stations.
Ikaw, magkano sa'yo?
20 din.
20 din?
Oo.
2 days lang.
2 days lang yan? O kaya nga.
$10.
Eh, kasi baka hindi naman taalis. Yes.
Pwede mo naman siya ito.
Oo, top up na lang. Yun. So, kung wala na rin siyang load, top up lang.
At dahil dyan, na-miss natin yung train. So, mag-wait tayong 10 minutes.
Talaga?
Mm-hmm. Every 10 minutes and 10 minutes.
Okay. There. Here's my Mikey card. Last time, hindi namin alam kung saan kami bibili ng Mikey card. Sa 7-Eleven kami naghahanap. Dito lang pala bibili ng Mikey card. Marunong na kami ngayon kasi taga dito na siya. Meron tour guide na kami.
Usually, hindi.
Ito yung tapa nila ng card. Ganyan lang siya. This is the station. We're here! Panda Hotpot. Ayan. This is the Carnegie branch. Ang weird lang niya. Kasi parang nasa gitna siya ng nowhere. Or baka dahil hindi lang kami familiar dun sa area. Pero madilim. Parang siya lang yung malaking restaurant dito actually sa area niya. It's smaller than the one in CBD pero maganda din yung interior niya. So at least we can try. Oh, we have a reservation at 8 p.m. It's a perfect time to eat hot pot tonight kasi it's cold.
Cold for them.
Kahit sila, hindi pa sila naka-thermal. Ako, hindi ko kaya. Naka-thermal na nga ako eh. Giniginaw pa rin ako. Ayan, so we'll try. Oh, you check our reservation na. We'll see. This is the interior of Panda Hot Pot. Social.
Bakit? Hawak ko kayong lahat.
Parati na naman tayong nasa ano, meeting ng ano, triad.
VIP. Pinatawag ko kayong lahat. Dahil may mahalaga ako sasabihin sa inyo. O diba, naka-special room na naman kami. Tatatlo lang kami. See, we're so special. Grabe. Thank you, Melbourne. Thank you, Melbourne, for preparing for my arrival. So, I feel so special here. Oh, anyway, this is their menu. O, diba? Ang laki. Tapos, dito ko mag-check ng, ano, ng pipiliin mong food. Tama ba? So, ngayon, pipiliin pa rin namin yung two-flavor soup base. We'll get pork bone and hot para sa kanilang dalawa. Tapos, pipili din kami ng meats. Meron din siya mga options. Ayan. Meron din siya mga options dito ng meats for the hot pot. Ayan.
Ito yung nag-aabang na sila kung ano yung soup natin. Bilisan mo.
Okay, bye. We already chose our soup base and our meats. So, kumuha lang kami ng combination lamb and beef slices and lobster ball and fish tofu. Tingnan muna namin kasi tatlo lang kami. Baka hindi naman namin maubos. And then, ito yung instructions niya on how to enjoy your hot pot. Yeah. Okay. Our order is here already. Ayan na, nag-boil na yung aming hot pot. It's the spicy Szechuan and the pork broth. Here are our meats. Ito yung combination beef and lamb. Ang dami. Mushroom. Yung fish tofu nila, fish talaga. We got the fish roe bun. And that's our
beef.
Parang special beef. Oh, may pa, ano, may pa-effect. May pa-effect pa kami. We need to get dipping sauce there. Para yung sa...
Iniwan ka na ni Viton, doon na siya.
Kukuha muna pa yung dipping sauce. This is where you can get the sauce. Ayan yung iba-ibang sauces. Ewan ko kung nakikita nyo kasi it's too bright. Ayan, ganyan siya. So may ano, may kodigo dito sa taas kung ano yung gusto mong sauce. Nag-attempt kaming kumopia, pero parang hindi namin feel. So nag-invento kami.
Masarap, hindi pa lang.
Ito, I'll try. Basta kung ano-ano yung nilagay namin na feel namin. Combination ng satay sauce, ng peanut sauce, ng sesame paste, seafood paste, mushroom paste, garlic. Tikman natin. I like it.
Pinamagahan ako sa akin. Hindi ko alam kung anong ginawa ko.
Kuya, how about you? Okay yung sauce mo? Gusto mo i-edit? You're good? So again, that's our meat, combination of beef and lamb. This is our hot Szechuan. Ah, mild lang pala kasi super ang hang lang. And that's our meat. Oh my God, look at that. Okay, kakain muna kami. We'll enjoy our hot pot experience. Soup base ni Nabi, ayan o. I'll just show you. Parang puro mantika lang. Tapos sobrang anghang. Mild pa yan ha. Sa tama nga si Ate Girl. Tapos sabi niya, sobrang anghang daw yung hot. Originally, pinili niya hot. Super anghang nga. So what we do is we mix the pork broth and the Szechuan sauce. Ayan. Kasi sobrang oily siya. Pero when it's mixed na, it's good naman. Yeah? Kuya, you're enjoying? Yeah? We had to order Coke. Ang cute oh. Pakita ko lang. Ang cute ng bote.
Explain mo rin why we had to.
We had to order Coke kasi may something, may spicy Szechuan na ano, sobrang fragrant. Nakagat naming pareho. I think Kuya also. Just recipe. Bit on something na sobrang sabog yung flavor sa bibig. Ang pangit. It sticks. The flavor is in your mouth.
That's parang why, kung kumain ng ano, uminom ng epicacent oil.
Oo, parang ganun. Epicacent oil na may lavender,
na may rose, na may peppermint.
Oo, basta ganun. Sobrang strong. So, kailangan namin burahin sa bibig namin. That's why we got Coke. But so far, it's good, right? Yeah, mm-hmm. You're enjoying? What's in your mouth?
Corn.
Machoke pa, ha? We're done eating na. I don't know if this is complete kasi we made additional orders, but so far, our bill is 137 AUD for the three of us. Pero ang dami pala nung meats. Actually, hindi namin siya masyado naubos. Ang dami pala nung isang order nila ng meat. Pati yung balls, actually, madami, no? 8 pieces agad per order. So, ano naman? Na-enjoy naman namin siya. It was still good, especially the dip. The dipping sauce talaga yung nagdadala. Pero may bayad siya. And the dipping sauce is $4.90 per person. This is the interior of Panda Hot Pot here in Carnegie. So we're done eating. It's 9.45, sakto. Yung closing nila. How much nga our bill? 143. Actually, 144 yung bill namin. Which is?
146 kapag kasama surcharge.
Ah, 146 surcharge yung card. 146 yung bill namin. That's 5,700 pesos. Not bad na rin pala for the three of us. Hot pot. 5,700. Oo, ang dami nung meats, ang dami nung balls pala na na-order namin. Pero technically, two kinds lang yun of balls. Fish, tofu, and... two types of meats, two types of mushrooms,
two types of balls.
Yun lang in-order namin. Ang dami. Ang dami ng serving. So, there. Panda Hot Pot, Carnegie. Lalakad na kami, papunta sa train station. We're going back home. That's it. I'm gonna end our vlog for Panda Hot Pot here also. Good night! Good night!